Hey guys, so before we get into this video, which is a really fun zipline vlog, I have to tell you about a way you can win a tiny home that's worth $150,000, and you can enter the giveaway for a chance to win a custom tiny home.
I literally wanna build one of these so bad in the future. I think they're the coolest, most convenient, fun little projects, and you get the chance to win one by watching this. So if you win, the taxes and the shipping costs are covered. You literally get $150,000 to build this custom tiny home, from the architectural style all the way to any luxurious finishing touches. I don't know what kind of magical giveaway this is, but whoever wins this is really lucky. You get a personal design consultation with Tiny Hair Heirloom, and this can be over video. They'll fly you out to Portland to consult in person. So you just literally get to build your own tiny home and design your own tiny home. This is the dream giveaway. And it gets even better. The way that you enter into the giveaway is through Omaze. They are the reason that I'm talking about this. They're sponsoring this video.
Make sure you guys go to omaze.com/HannahMaloche to enter in the tiny home giveaway.
They're an amazing company that does giveaways for charities. And how you can enter this giveaway, I'll link it down in the description, but you're basically donating money. For every entry that you make will be money towards the Girls Build charity, which is a nonprofit located in Portland, and it inspires girls through the world of building. So it's basically a charity that teaches 8 to 14-year-old girls the basics of carpentry, electrical, plumbing, roofing, painting, auto, and bike mechanics, like all of that basic but necessary knowledge that I probably could go through another crash course about. This charity is doing and educating young girls. And your donations to win this giveaway will help fund summer camps and class scholarships, critical staff positions, and free classes for kids in foster care. So I don't know how this sponsorship and this giveaway, the purpose of this giveaway, could get any more perfect. So to potentially win this amazing tiny home prize, all you have to do is donate to this charity. The link's in the description. It's just a win-win. Even if you don't win the tiny home, you're still helping out a great cause. Donate $10 for a chance to win. I thought you guys would like to hear about that. Thank you, Omaze, for sponsoring this video. And now we can get into the fun ziplining. Okay, bye. Oh! Okay, I'm all ready. I have to get some socks on, but we're almost all ready to go. Oh my god, I'm kind of getting nervy. All right, I am going to wear these Reeboks with this fit. Kind of planned for this.
Yay.
Wait, talk to me about, are you feeling anxious about this at all?
I'm not feeling anxious because, like, I don't know if we're going to go in a thunder, like a rainstorm.
I mean, we could still go.
It's not raining. It's not even raining.
Lexi back there willing it to stop raining.
It's not really.
I think it'll go away.
Okay, it's just going to be hella windy. I'll just wait to see what they say.
They're going to say, like, you have to go, but, like, it's probably certain you're going to die.
Guys.
Like, probably certain death. No, I think it's going to be fun, guys. Hey, zipline.
Guys, I'm fine rescheduling for another day.
I would rather go
if it was sunny. Like, it's pretty.
I think it's gonna stop. It's already slowing down.
I mean, yeah, the weather changes really fast.
Yeah.
We're here.
I want to zip line. It's so bad.
I want a zip line.
I want a zip line.
Name, answer our phone call. This is insane.
Oh, I kind of just hopped over.
Excited. Why am I getting like nervous now? Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
There!
Mar, you did it!
I did it! That was fun!
Yay!
How you feeling? You pumped?
Great. I'm pumped. I'm like never been more pumped in my life. Let's go.
I'm so excited.
We just go? 3, 2, 1,
go!
Alright, next you come up here.
Ready? 3, 2, 1. Hey guys.
Hey.
What's your state of mind?
My state of mind is I feel delusional, but I wouldn't have it any other way, because otherwise, if I had like a clear conscience doing this, I don't know how this would work.
Hey!
Hey!
I'm balling up in this B word.
3, 2, 1, 3, go!
And I passed you. Hannah, how's it going? The Reeboks with the straps. Hey.
How do you feel?
I feel stoked. So stoked up right now.
I feel like it's raining.
Oh,
that was my actual head.
It was like that.
Anyway.
Are you guys ready?
Yeah. 3, 2, 1, go. Go, go, go. Lexi, you're 7.
Go, 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 go. Go, Nolan, go. Go, Lex, go. Go, Nolan, go. Okay, why did it take us so long?
Yeah, no. Yes, guys.
Hey, guys, just wanted to make it clear that I took first place in an athletic event. So just wanted to make sure we had that on record. All right. Anyway, in case we haven't covered it, I won. So.
Just once again.
Just wanted to make sure that was very clear. It's so much water! Oh my gosh!
I'm so wow.
Oh, whoa!
Wow! You're really getting the full experience.
Yeah, you really are! Oh, Mare in her white shirt. She's like,
no, look.
That's so much water!
I just slide right off the cord.
Wait, it might not be safe.
Like, what's your name again?
Why are you telling me it's not safe?
It's not safe? You ready, Mare?
I'm so excited.
For the longest one yet?
I'm stoked up.
Oh, wow, I'm so stoked! God, it's the place! It's so mean, man! Yeah! Oh, I just went straight on down! I was like, oh! And I speed! Oh! God, I'm all I need! That's good content.
That's good content. What? I don't know.
Yeah, what is the age limit? So I can be 95 and be ripping out here?
Yes, you can.
Alright, I'll do that. I'll come back when I'm 95.
Youngest is 7.
Oh, okay.
So we're not concerned how old they are, we're concerned how little they can
do. Yeah.
So if they're too small, they won't make it to the other side.
Yeah, that would be bad.
The maximum weight is 270 pounds.
Oh, it's a good thing I weigh a lot less than that.
No, we all weigh a lot less than that.
Yeah. You don't weigh 270 pounds, do you?
No.
Okay, good.
Okay, good. We just had the mixture.
Otherwise, you would die on this run.
Really?
Yeah,
probably.
The thing would collapse.
Well, no, it wouldn't collapse.
No, I know. I was just trying to make her nervous.
Yeah, don't do that.
Don't listen to him. Don't listen to Nolan. Hannah and Nolan.
We zipping. You ready?
Okay, wait. No, hold on.
What? Okay. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Go. Go. Okay. No balling. I'm not gonna make it. What am I supposed to do? Here it comes. I'm stuck. Here I go, out to sea. Hey guys. Is someone gonna come get me? Just free rolling here. Hanging on this zip line. Woot. I don't know what I did wrong. Hey! You gonna hit me?
Rescue's come.
Thank you. What am I grab?
Alright, I'm just gonna clip this to here.
Okay.
And then just watch out for the scenery.
Okay. I'll just look this way. That's happening.
That's cool. Ah. No, you're just gonna leave me right here? Right over the edge?
Yeah.
That's where he wants you.
I'm just kidding. Hey, Mayor.
Hey.
What'd you think?
That was awesome.
Yeah.
That was the best thing ever.
This GoPro footage has like turned into my vlog at this point. Like, here comes Hannah and Mayor. Hannah doing TikTok. Let me see.
Yeah, I don't know. No reason.
That's it? That's all you got?
That was all I got, guys.
Hannah, that's sick, dude. What do we think about the rain, guys?
I love it.
I love it a lot. I don't think I'm gonna go upside down. Mary, are you gonna go upside down?
No.
Okay, me either. I'm gonna blow over.
Yeah, see a hold right there. Even better, actually, you just put your hands behind your head. And then that'll help you go.
I'm just not gonna go upside down.
Just do it!
No.
3, 2, 1, go!
Almost took the block! Wow, Lex! Ah! Ah! I just took out that tree. I hit it with my feet. Hey, guys!
Is this like when you hold us hostage?
Oh, no, yeah.
Like, we're just, like, stuck here, like, permanently? Yeah.
Yeah, you're the new pet.
Birthday thrill.
You guys keep us in cages?
Guys, this is what happens if you go down the wrong way. Mayor, you're going?
I just take a big step.
No! Oh! Did you actually just fall?
She said, I'm gonna go splat.
What just happened? Did you get that?
Yeah.
Alright, you're gonna hold by the blue.
Okay.
And then aim for the middle.
Oh god, okay! Oh my god! Nice, nice, nice.
Okay, we just got done ziplining.
I had this was so fun.
Amazing.
No, literally, go to Climeworks. I loved the people that did
these
that.
These people were amazing. Like,
so our guides
fun.
Were so funny.
I'm like ready to try more things. Like,
I'm just gonna jump out of a plane.
Same. I honestly can. I don't know about sharks. But I'm honestly considering the plane thing.
There's a percentage of me that is considering it, and it's kind of scary, but like, it's happening. All right, we're going to Holly Eva, and we're gonna go get some food.
This looks so fire. I'm so excited. Charity!
It's just us out here doing charity work, picking up random strangers, you know?
Picking up random trucks.
What up,
Truggy?
This is big. This is big.
Late for what?
Yeah, where are you supposed to be?
I'm supposed to be boxing in like 10 minutes.
Oh, no. Alright, let's
go. Why don't you come my way? Hey. I'm used to Michigan cold, so this is warm. She's gone! Where is she? She's stuck!
You ever play basketball or no?
No. I'm like the least athletic person there is, so.